Hello everybody. Today we are going to use one balloon to make digit 3 or Russian letter Z. Inflate any color balloon leaving about 5-inch flat tail. Let's twist the first soft about 1-inch long bubble and then we'll lock both ends of the first bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the second about 2-inch long bubble. Then we twist the third soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the third bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fourth about 2-inch long bubble. Then we twist the fifth soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the sixth about 2-inch long bubble. Then we twist the seventh soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the seventh bubble in one lock twist. Let's twist the 8th about 2-inch long bubble, and then we twist the 9th soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the 9th bubble in one lock twist. Now we twist the 10th about 2-inch long bubble, then we twist the 11th soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the 11th bubble in one lock twist. Twist the 12th about 2-inch long bubble, and finally we twist the 13th soft about 1-inch long bubble, lock both ends of the 13th bubble in one lock twist. Basically we already made the digit 3 or Russian letter Z. Now we just have to cut off the rest of the balloon and tie off the end. We can cut off the balloon with the scissors. That's it, congratulations, we have made digit 3 or Russian letter Z. We can use sewn thread to fix bubbles of our sculpture in the shape of digit 3. Just loop the sewn thread around small bubbles at the corners of our sculpture. We can use the same sewn thread to attach letters in words to make signs. And then we can use clear sticky tape to hang the words on a wall or suspend it from the ceiling. You can use sewn thread of the same color as the background to make it almost invisible. Have fun and happy twisting!